This eggplant fritter is going to be so sensational.